Today, I'm going to show you a few exercises so that you can keep on slaying. Let's get fit, fierce, and fabulous. Alternating lunges are definitely your best friend. I want us to start here. Remember, your form is important. The pace is just okay. And you slide and you touch the floor. So you alternate to the edge of the mat. And you run and you touch the floor on the other side. And you just keep doing that. While you feel the burn, you go on, because you know those are your muscles screaming, saying, hey, I love you, thank you for waking me up today. The downward dog toe touches. This one is for your abs as well as your legs. I need you down here. I need the opposite hand to go and touch the opposite toe right there. And you go back into position. Make sure your back is flat. And you come up, touch your toe, go back into that position. You can really feel it activating your legs. You can feel it in your calf muscle as well as you go down. Remember that your calf gives you some power. So when you're running, you're doing any movement, it comes from your calves. And you just keep alternating, touching the toes. This exercise is called a sumo squat, and I want you guys to concentrate on me the entire time. So point your legs out. It's called a controlled one because I'm actually going to count you into it. So I need you to put your arms up, and we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you keep going, just dip it in, and one. I just want you to do this, hold it for as long as you can at the bottom. The longer you hold, the more you work it out. For most of my exercises, I use a mat, but if you don't have one, don't feel left behind. You can use a blanket or a towel. Before I had a yoga mat, that's definitely what I used to use. I need you to put this on the floor, and we're going to do a plank on the bed. Just put your legs on the edge of the bed. Be in a plank position like you normally would be. I want your palms flat on the ground, and you're just going to move slowly to the front, right? And back again. Slowly to the front. Can you see my arms going forward into my chest? There we go. This is doing your core, your arms as well, your shoulders. So if your arms are shaking, it means you're doing well. Look at mine over there. They're getting a really good workout right now. We're not all at the same fitness levels, so just go at your own pace. Have you ever heard of the walking tabletop plank? You know, some of these exercises have funny names, but anyways, it's about the workout. So I need you to be here. Make sure your knees are bent. Have your arms shoulder width apart, and you're going to walk. Just walk to the edge of your mat. Try to get your legs to the edge. Once you get there, you walk back. Keep your knees bent. Keep your arms straight. You should feel it in your quads right over here. Try and keep your back straight as well. You're just walking. I said I'd show you how ordinary household items can be your gym equipment, and I keep my promises. So we're going to grab water bottles. You could have used a flask or anything else that you can hold. These are filled with water. And I want you to hold them close to your legs and just hold it up there in that position. Make sure it's 90 degrees. So you just lift your arm and it does your shoulders over here. You bring it back down, do both of them at the same time. You alternate once again. This is an exercise we don't often do, but your shoulders really help define the rest of your body. to salute the glutes. Let's do curtsy lunges. Just starting you off. That is how they're done. Let me just turn around so that you see it properly. There we go. Now instead of just doing the curtsy, you're going to jump in that position. So I need you to go and you touch with the opposite leg. I mean the opposite arm. You keep going at it. Jump over. This is definitely working your glutes as well as your arms. Here we go. Your legs in this position, especially over here, they're working out really well. This is your inner thigh. So you keep at it. I know you guys can do it. Lunges are definitely one of my favorite exercises because they're really simple and yet so effective. I've got a challenge for you now. I need you to go as fast as you can. This is a jog, but not at any point are we going to go slowly. So I need your arms here, and this is how you're going to do it. For a couple of seconds, you face this way, turn around again, and you go. Turn around. I will keep facing you just for the sake of the demonstration. There we go. This is a cardio workout. It's working out your legs as well. It's just adding that extra notch to all the exercises we did. You keep going. Make sure your legs are moving fast. So you try not to move both feet off the ground like this at any point. Just keep going fast. Nice. Move your arms. Make sure they're also getting a workout. Whew. This is a very tiring one. That's why I say it's a challenge. Challenge yourself to run at 100% of your pace. Come on, girls. Let me hear you roar. Like, comment, and share this video, and let's show the world why girls run the world. Make sure you follow 80